Strumming pattern intro. It's going to be G, A, D, G, G, A, D. Strumming pattern will be down, 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 up, except for the last D, which is going to be down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down. Like this intro. Strumming pattern, verse, it's going to be same as the intro. Down, 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 up, and then at the last D will be down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, like this. Ayoko sana na ikaw ay mawawala, mawawasak lamang ang ating mundo. Strumming pattern, chorus, is going to be down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down. The D and the G will be together. So it's like, that's the D and the G. And then the A will be, and then the second one, and then the second A will be just two down strums. And then G will be one down strum, and then the A, one down strum, and then the last D will be down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down. So it's like this. Ang halik mo, nalinis ko. Ang halik mo, nalinis ko. Kikiniwan mo ako. After the chorus, it's gonna be same as the intro and the verse. Down, 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 up. Like this. Nasasaktan ako, baby, sa tuwing nakikita ka. baby, make a summer come around. You can do five down strums on that part, like this. Solo will be down, 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 up. Except with the A in the end. And I think that's it.